Good morning, Mom and Dad. Hello, everyone. It's Thursday, January 16th, a little after 6:30. Harriet and M15 just vocalized. They've been quiet until now. I got here a little after 6. Still too dark to see them in the attic branches above the nest. I have a lot to say this morning. Both moving around. It's so good to see you. It was such a hard day yesterday for all of us. We know every day will get better. We miss E14. Seems so different. Not being able to come and see him over the rails. But now he can see all of us. He or she can see all of us from wherever he flies. Love you, little E14. We'll never forget you. There's a half a moon shining above the nest, almost straight above us. Let me find it. There it is. There's the moon. E14 is probably watching the moon with E3 and E5 and Ozzy. Stretching her wing. And stretching his wing. Flapping her wings to get the moisture off her feathers. Going to be a pretty morning. Mom. She's to the right of him. There's him. Good morning. Oh, how I wish things were different, but we had 27 days with E14. What a precious one. It'll take time for us to get over missing him. I know you'll help us move on. You are able to move on quicker than we do. Everything will be okay. Thank you. M's moving closer to Harriet. Mating. Bonding. You two are so close to each other. It's wonderful to see. Oh, perfect heart. Safe and careful, there goes them. And I can't see where they went. They went over in the west pasture. They're right there, both of them. That's the snag. They were taking branches to. Whenever they didn't take a branch to the normal nest. They haven't been over there for a while. There goes. Sort of looks like them. Turn.
Rubbing something snag for like.
Oh, where are you going? One was on the snag here and the other one went to the pine. Now they're both there. Yeah, there they are. That's the bent pine over in the west pasture. I think M's below Harriet. Looking around. Get it? Get to the other snag. I'll go through it. stump. Back to the snag where they were originally. Getting closer to Harriet. Vocalizing. I saw her mouth move, but we couldn't hear her. She's too far away. Show ya. Way over in the west pasture. Looking at something. Crop drop for him. Still looking. Harriet encouraging him. Both vocal. What a strong bond you two have. Getting stronger every day. We've been side by side this morning since I got here. Going from tree to tree together. Yeah. an inspiration to us all. Welcome back to the nest tree. Beautiful mom. Handsome him. Looking around. Browsing, fluffing his feathers. Over to the southeast. Harriet turned. She's tracking something. Thank you. stroking her feathers, straightening all the barbs. I hear you. Mom, such a good mom. Yeah, so sorry. I know you'll help us all get over the loss of E14 because you're so strong and resilient. You always have been. There's a little squirrel visiting the tributes to E14 that people have been bringing. Roses, water to water the plants that are here, Kleenex. More flowers, another plant. You'll always be in our hearts. To Mom and Dad, from the Chatters. The card and the flowers are for you and M and E14. Nice. You've been quiet, Mom. Harriet's watching the area. I love you, Mom. I love you, Mom. I'm so sorry. I know you wanted to have at least one successful fledge this year. That's what Bald Eagle's goal is in life, to continue increasing their species. You're such a good mom, too, and M's such a good dad. I'm glad you have each other right now. I'm going to go home, but I'll be back early next week to see how you're doing. You and M, be safe and be careful, please. I love you both. We all miss E14, and it's only been a day. Oh my. I really miss him looking at us over the rails. It's okay. Now he can look down on us still, but from way up high. Love you, Mom.